First of all, I want to say my greetings and my deep respect to the big meeting of the Iranian opposition in Paris. On this 1st of July, there is a very important meeting. I'm a Dutch MEP, a member of the group Friends of a Free Iran in the European Parliament. And we are still very concerned about the developments in Iran. No respect for the human rights, no freedom of gathering, no freedom of religion, and still many, too many executions. I think it's very important that the EU, in the relationship with Iran, is still concerned about these challenges and these problems. I'm very happy that I met Mrs. Rajavi in the past. I think this was a very good inspiration for the members of the European Parliament. Good luck with this meeting, and let's go for a better and a free Iran.